Hello, it is me, SM451, no-brainer YouTuber. We're going to be doing a better Wii Punch-Out video. Who should we use this we used WooCommie last time. You know what? Matt, you get to be the profile pitch. You know what? No, I can't betray WooCommie. There, we now have WooCommie selected. Because she's really important to the channel. And not just to the channel, to me. Mostly to me. Anyways, you're right. Anyways, now we're finally at my house, not at my grandma. Now, so we can finally make a better Wii Punch-Out video. Bread. I want that bread! Bonjour! Oh, there's something wrong with my Wii remote. I just quickly test it. Good, the Wii remote's finally working now. We just had to do it. Sadly, I couldn't get a third star because that could have got the instant TKO. Ow. I'm used to them being so fast right now. Do we really have to go round two with Glass Joe? I will not accept a round two Glass Joe. Wait, did Glass Joe just swear? Croissant? Did I have some of those? Bone Kaiser. Just do that to him. You left your window open. So I know he can actually be KO'd within like 10 seconds. What you get? You almost got him. Another easy win.
Untouched, baby. Untouched. Is that something even land a punch? The next fight might not be so easy.
He landed a punch, Doc. Come on. The belt is mine. The belt that looks like that belt literally looks like they just bought it at the dollar store. Thank you, Doc. We already watched the cutscene in the last video, so I won't make you watch it again. Again, where's your Sonic the Hedgehog hoodie? Now, so pretty much, I cannot get past this in Honda in title defense mode. Let's get full. Oh, there's still a tiny sliver of health I don't have left. Ow, he actually landed that on me. I know that they changed his name to Piston Hondo for legal reasons, but it'll forever be Piston Hondo to me. It's because of his title defense mode was threw off my knowledge. I can't. Oh my gosh! I forgot him. I forgot how to. There we go. We couldn't beat him the correct way, but we beated him. All right, Bear Hugger, it's your turn. Oh, we remote. Oh yes. Yes, do not shave that beard. Please explain what you mean by that. Doc, I don't get it. I'm trying to do tricky gags to counter that.
Great fighting, Mac. Scratch that. Super fighting, Mac. You ready for the next challenge?
Have you been impaled, Doc Lewis? Oh, yeah, right, you have. Since that once on mod video I showed. I swear, if my streak ends again on Great Tiger, I want to just actually murder Great Tiger. Oh, I messed up the strat. We will get the 3-star punch at the beginning. I know he's speaking Hindi, but it sounds like he said a no-no word. Yeah, he's lich. Yeah, Great Tiger's cheating for using magic. I keep dodging the wrong way! If I press minus here, I just want to know what happens. Still, he just left his. Okay, you still get health regained. I just want to know what happens there. I'm dodging. Stop dodging away. What am I really about to even respond? Oh my gosh, I'm actually dodging.
Remember her.
Be brave, Matt. Don't let the ghost fool you.
Stay down.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Yes! The win streak continues.
He can always take a whooping. You got hard, kid. That's what it takes to be a champ.
So I think that is where we are going to end this video. Oh, we will be taking on Don Flamenco another time. That being said, hope you enjoyed this better Wii Punch Out video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I've enjoyed my epic Discord server. So, all that being said, goodbye!